Which is one of the reasons why I want to come talk to y'all is that you got the thing that you want to do for a living, that you enjoy doing, but you decide, you know what, I'm going to go do this because I don't know that that's the thing. And like me, I've been in the art since I was a kid. I've been drawing ever since I could pick up a pencil. But I didn't realize that people actually made money from doing that. I didn't know that people like pay for this. I didn't know that you could draw something and somebody be like, hey, I like that, let me give you my money. There's literally an entire industry built on just that alone. I just didn't know at the time. So my thing is, it's not so much about trying to get you to do what I do, but I want to understand what you want to do and help you get to what you want to do. If that's what you enjoy doing for a living, you should do that. Don't do what you saw somebody else doing. The world changing, the world different every single day. You don't have to do a specific thing that somebody else done because you haven't seen what you want to do being done. You just gotta be the first one to create that.